Everybody, it's Retro Robbie coming at you with another pickup video. I'm just going to jump right into it. We're sitting in September of 2016. I've been getting a lot of pickups this month because I believe this is the second pickup video this month. So anyways, first off, at the flea market, for $3 I picked up WrestleMania 2000. At the pawn shop, actually, I've been wanting to get this game for a while, but I want to wait till the price was right. For $4 I got Beyond Two Souls. Next, I got three Wii games for $20, and one of them was actually unopened, so that was a really cool bonus. Super Mario Galaxy, Super Smash Bros. Brawl, and Super Mario's All-Stars Limited Edition, the 25th anniversary. You still see there's the sticker here, so it's never been opened, so that's pretty cool. Next, for $5, I got Mario Party 8 for the Wii. This is one I still have yet to play. I hear it's really good. I heard Part 9 was not good at all. Next thing I got 16 PS2 games for $10. Also, one demo was in there, Hot Shots Tennis, that's just the demo. Jack Combat Racing, Onimusha 3, but it's actually Part 2 in there. There's Roadkill, ATV Off-Road Fury, World Tour Soccer 2002. Never heard of this one before. Haven, Call of the King. This is the one that doesn't work. Ratchet Deadlocked. We got The Thing. This one looks interesting. Superman Returns. Spider-Man Friend or Foe. Ratchet & Clank Size Matters. Devil May Cry 2. Spyro the Eternal Knight. Spider-Man 2. Rogue Galaxy. I already have this game. And this is pretty much the main reason I bought this lot. Really good deal. I didn't have this in my collection yet. Xenosaga 3. Just Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles for the DS. I got this for 50 cents. And for $5, no manual, but in the original box, Super Mario All-Stars. Pretty awesome. And the last pickup here, it's some DS and 3DS games. I paid $45 total, all Pokemon games. We got Pokemon Ranger, Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, Explorers of Darkness, Pokemon Diamond, Pokemon Black, Pokemon White 2, we got Pokemon Y, and Pokemon Omega Ruby. So yeah, $45 for all those is quite a steal. If you guys enjoyed this pickup, please give me a thumbs up, leave a comment, and thank you for watching.